There's a well-known story about a family who built their house high up on a rock. They built the house to be strong, and when the difficult times came, they survived. They cared for their neighbors and served them in their time of need. They taught their children, "You are the light of the world, and you are never alone because you are loved." This year, First Church in Pembroke is celebrating 300 years of building strong families. Join us September 9th at 10 a.m. to share a sanctuary of caring, laughter, and hope.